Missouri, the medical examiner has completed the official autopsy on Tyree Nichols, who was brutally beaten by Memphis police during a traffic stop.